This morning, we're learning more about a worker killed in an accident at Port Everglades. Investigators say 40-year-old Luisa Anderson was driving a golf cart through the shipping container yard when the golf cart and a truck towing cargo containers collided. She was thrown from the golf cart and run over by that truck. Anderson died at the scene. The Broward Sheriff's Office is investigating.